when we took out Cynthia, she triggered something. Some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
I just speak into this? Okay. Hello?
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Underground, remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
Fire. Gun ready.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Grabbing ammo.
Complex for years, long before you arrived, Doctor.
Grabbing ammo. fix that up for you. Nice! An 8K.
Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Mr. Gun ready.
Load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
We already had these symbols. Perhaps another? I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
The
Damage.
The jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few. And empty. Where are the rest?
Huh. That's different. Xenospinners, keep moving! What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Fire team, secure the room! Sealed.
Maybe there's a control system?
For Esther.
Sentry deployed. Grabbing ammo.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by. There's a series of commands. I am attempting to determine the requirements.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
I'll take care of this.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as...
Get moving, Marines. Things are getting weirder down below. You have to reach that anomaly.
Thank you.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and...